Welcome back to Let's Play N++, and after the quite, let's say, extremely difficult E7, finally move on to episode E8, and well, let's go. Glordy! Seems like a big test of endurance. As long as I don't miss these bouncy blocks, it should go all right. Might even be a way to fabricate a shortcut here, but well, let's not risk it. I see here lies a challenge in the get all gold challenge. Oh. Great! Let's do it again! Ugh. There is enough gold on the way that we don't run into time problems here. In fact, we're even gaining a little bit. These very long levels have sometimes a side effect that you can run into time problems if there's not enough gold along the way. I did it again. Somehow my subsequent jump did not get recognized. Maybe I just pressed slightly too early both times. See, here it's no problem. Always in the second half that I make a dumb mistake and have to do this all over the game. This level isn't that hard. But yes, stuff like this. Okay, what's up with me? Making dumber mistakes than usual. Now I can't even do these jumps. Had no problem with them before. Just now that they grow to be a problem. Maybe let's stay on the middle path. Yes, and then simply go up this way. See, no problem. Next one. Meshy. I see a lot of rocket launchers. That was too far. We do need to unlock all switches. Can't screw around there. Let's do that first. One. Third one, the world you will have known. Okay, just don't get completely destroyed by those teleporters. Easy. Wield gear. Gah. Here I only use the deep ones. Here I only use the high ones. Turn is again the hardest part. Okay, maybe go the top route. Okay, how many images are there? Just want to know. Could be that they are simply endless. Yes, it seems like they are pretty much endless. They just keep on coming. This is a good way to go. Just have to nail this. This was close. Ah, getting too high there. Again. I chose the worst possible. Wait, no, this is wrong. Stay low here. And jump high. Went way too high there. I always think too hard and therefore getting out of the flow. Perfect. The last one. This looks scary. Inopportunities. So we need to go to the middle. Need to somehow lose that stupid rocket. Don't need to go to the other side, we only need to go to the middle. Okay. Can we even reach the exit switch? Stupid rocket. Speed is the name of the game here, I think. Okay, we need to open the shaft first. Get those switches so we can get some momentum going there. Okay, how to do this? Something like that. Exactly. Whew. Okay, that episode went way, way, way better than the last one. Until next time, have a nice day.